up? Hey, JD Witherspoon here, and we're back for Google Play Game On Best of 2015 edition, guys. Yeah. Yeah. We are bringing you some of the biggest names on the internet here to play some of the biggest games of 2015. Are you guys excited? I'm excited. Yeah. It's going to be great. Today's game is Pac-Man 256. Anybody play Pac-Man before? Yeah? Yeah. We got some old school gamers in the house. Appreciate it.
In Pac-Man 256, players navigate a constantly disappearing maze while running from ghosts and collecting points. The 256 is a reference to the original Pac-Man game that had a glitch when you got to the 256th level. Can my opponent beat my score of 456?
Are you guys ready to bring out our first player, huh? This girl right here, she's huge on the internet. She's doing big things. She does parodies, comedy, music videos. She can sing. I can sing, but she could really sing. You know how like somebody can really sing? Like, that's cool. Don't worry about it. But let's bring her out, everybody. Brittani Louise Taylor.
I am not going to win, but I'm going to have such a good time doing it. Or I could possibly win. I don't know. It's a maybe.
We are here today to play some Pac-Man.
I'm not very good at it, but I love it.
You got to beat my high score. You need to absorb as many power pellets as you can to beat my high score. I think there's fruit as well that you can absorb, and you get two lives. You get your initial life, and then if you pass away, you get one more life to beat my score, which is going to be pretty hard to beat.
Okay.
All right, guys, we're going to count her down in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Okay, come on. Run, little guy. Run. I love you.
Just take it easy.
Oh, no, the green. I got to go this way. Come on.
You got this.
Faster.
There you go.
Waka,
waka, waka, waka.
Okay,
there we go.
I'm picking him out. Picking him out. No, I want to go up that thing. Oh.
Up. Yeah! Oh. Oh, gosh.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay, I'm going to get it.
You're getting it.
Oh, okay. No,
there you go. Now you can
eat them.
Now they're edible.
Oh, you're going down, guys.
They get you extra points.
JD, how close am I to beating you?
I don't want
That's
to tell you that.
That's all I care about.
You're my score is 456. Okay. Let's see if you can pull it off.
What are the little coins? Are they more coins? Maybe.
I think they're power coins, and they give you the power of good credit. Oh, wow.
I got it.
Juke moves
run,
out here.
Run, my friend.
Oh, yes. I mean, great job. You're doing great. This is great. All right, one life. You got one life to live. You got this, girl. I believe in you. Here we go. Continue.
Okay. I believe I can. Pac-Man. I believe I can eat the dot. And I'm feeling really good. Hold on.
Okay.
Get a strawberry. Ooh, yeah, I'm a fruit person.
Strawberries are good for you
cold.
Guys. You guys should
that's
eat
cold.
Your fruits and vegetables.
Okay, I'm coming for them. No.
Uh-oh.
Should run.
Stop. Juke moves. Stop. Oh, stop. Oh. Oh!
I got a lot of points, though, before.
Oh, my goodness.
Right?
You got 838. I got 456. You beat my score.
I won! Woo! Yay!
Well, you did really well. I'm proud of you. I wish I could have done just as good, but it's okay. It's okay. It's victory dance time.
Oh.
Are you ready? Go! Bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam, bam. All right, that's great. Thank you all so much. This has been great. Be sure to go to Google Play, download the game, and meet us on the leaderboards. People, thank you so much. This has been Google Play Game On Best of 2015 edition. And we're out. I'm your host, JD, and we out.
Woo! The play-by-play. I went in, I was kind of nervous, talked to JD, sat in the chair, I got in the zone, I focused, and I won! My strategy for winning was eating and running and eating and running. Then I got eaten sometimes, but I did good. I heard the crowd like screaming while I was playing. Ah! So I knew I had to like run. It actually helped me.